Greetings, Kit here. I managed to get a hold of a regular switch. So, my switch light is basically for when I'm out and about at doctor appointments and whatnot. And now I can stream all of my wonderful games here when I feel like it. Mostly, yeah, Pokemon, Kirby, and if I ever get my hands on it, Zelda games. Especially Breath of the Wild, I've been wanting to play that. I got my hands on Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. Pearl, I'll be playing on my Switch Lite. So, no streaming of Pearl, but I will be streaming Brilliant Diamond. So, here we go. And we load in. Load. I have friends online, look at that. Normally, when I have both games, I'll do one in English and the other in Japanese, but really don't feel like it this time around. Started Pearl in English. But really don't feel like attempting to cipher kanji. Hello there. Very nice to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Rowan. However, everyone just calls me the Pokemon Professor. You and every other professor, sir. Mess with the settings later. Munchie, so cute. There are times we work together. Some people use their Pokemon to battle and develop closer bonds with them. What do I do? I conduct research. Let's go with this. I have female one on Pearl, so go with male on Diamond. Demons. So, you're demons. Yes, yes, I am. Fine name that is. Well, thank you. Speed freak. Leap into the world of Pokemon. Yeah, I will once you let the cutscenes go. Hurry up. Let me play. Despite the exploration team's best efforts, the rare, oddly colored Pokemon eluded detection. The rumored Red Gyarados failed to appear, even fleetingly, to the crestfallen team. That concludes our special report, Search for the Red Gyarados, brought to you by GB Life TV on Nationwide Net. See you next week, same time, same channel. Options. Fast. Send the boxes automatically. Don't give nicknames. Keep autosave on. There we go. Just damn, you're loud. Okay. So much better. I can hear myself now. Hello, Mother Unit. Everything's an emergency with him. Like, dude, seriously, watch it. The little chibi characters are so cute. You added a zero onto that, you know. Jerk. Hello there. Arlike obviously has something like that too, because we gotta be just as special as everyone else. Yeah, no. I beg your pardon, we'll be on our way. Your hair is what attracts them. Have you seen your hair? Why is it sticking up like that? Oh gee, you entered the tall grass. What do you think is going on? No, I want Piplup. Pangin! Get Pangin, they're so cute. Yeah, I hardly ever use status debuffs like that. I mean, I'll use like sleep, poison, paralyze powders and status inflicting stuff, but I won't use stuff that lowers attack or defenses. I don't know why. It just seems pointless to me. Then again, I don't really battle against other trainers, so. My Turtwig is way tougher than yours. Yeah, no. Piss off. no. Did he use the Pokemon that were in here? You did? Oh my gosh, the professor's... Oh no. Don't even ask for the Pokemon back. Seriously? Don't you kind of need them? I want to spend more time with this little guy. Dork. I'm going back to my lab. I still just love how no one asks for the Pokemon back. We should go home. Yes. Oh, this music's putting me to sleep. Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Let me go. Adventure, please. Oh well. If you want to avoid battles, stay out of the tall grass. Why would I do that? Battles are fun when they're not with people. I can't wait to get water. What was it? Water again? Thank you. Yay. Piplup can now join the turtle squad. Dude, seriously, slow the fuck down. No. Us because it's a penguin and it knows I like penguins. If you weren't, I'd have to. Oh, I just can't say it. Pokedex. Adventure. Blah 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 blah. 60? Nah, you're not 60. No way. Your mentor. I don't need a mentor. Yes, this is a Pokemon Center. Yes, this is a mart. I could buy things here. Let me go so I can do just that. Be a lot less scary. Yeah, not scared. Go away. Thank you. I have money right now, right? Ha, I do. Thank you. I'm good. See you later. Starly. Starly. Yay! Look at that pretty blob. Yeah. Don't kill it. Da-da-da-da-da-da. mic is still picking that up. Yay. And it refuses to go to my headset. Oh well. My burb. Always gotta have a burb with you at the start. Okay, has my burb. There we go. My character isn't too smart. He keeps running into things. Needs glasses, like me. Mother unit! I, journey, adventure, I go. Yes, bye. You obtained a guidebook that you'll never look at. Because you've technically played this game before. How many years ago? Dude, if I had a kid that, like, is like, I'm doing this, bye, just doesn't even wait for her. Yes, you can, no, you can't. From his parents, just wow. Then again, I think a lot of kids are like that these days. I was always introvert, so I never was like going somewhere. Never had a way to get anywhere. Now what? So naggy. Let me have my adventure now. Thank you for the hat, though. Okay, that's a sign. Go around it. Oh, wait. You. You have free things. Give. Thank you. Technically, since I don't have you, I should catch you. Don't really want you on my team, though. But whatever. I can always change you out later. You hit me. How dare you hit me? What a violent brute. This. I think I like Arceus's way of letting us know that there's a Pokemon caught. Shoots a little firecracker out of the top. It's so cute. I also like Arceus's way of catching Pokemon. Hide in the grass and just throw them without having to risk my Pokemon's lives. Okay. Hi, Don. That's right. I haven't shown you how to catch I already caught a Pokemon. Thank you. I caught two, actually. Yes, I already have that. Thank you. As much as I love fire types, I'm not a fan of monkeys. So. You're barely hurt and you're gonna use a potion. Nope, you're gonna go with a Pokeball. That thing's barely hurt. Why do you have more money than I do? I just noticed that. What the hell? get 10k for starting, and I got a measly 8k. Giggle. See? Isn't it neat? No. Maybe I should have chosen the female character because the way they scripted Dawn is actually kind of annoying. Yeah, yeah. Just so you know, I'm not marrying you in the future. XP fodder, which wasn't much. Oh, Shinx, where are you? I want a Shinx. Electric Kitty, there you are. It's so cute. Now, hit it gently. Thank you. More hit and then I'll throw a Pokeball. And this right here is pretty much why I don't use stat reducing stuff. Just really takes up turn movements. Now, if it's an attack that also reduces stats like that, then I'll probably use it. So at least let me get some damage in. Otherwise, just really wasting a turn. Yay, level 3. He's so cute. Oh, that one's a girl. I thought girls had a different pattern to their ears. Hmm. Oh well. Pokemon Center. I has new Pokemons. They need heals. I know someone who has that as their ringtone. I swear every time their phone went off, I was like, hey, your Pokemon are healed. Go get them. It would actually annoy her so much. Ooh, trainer card. I has no badges. But I really love the badge case. Alright, I was gonna switch my Pokemon around. Oops. Here, you take out some of the HP. yawning. Make it stop. Anyone wondering, I'm not yawning because this game is boring. I'm yawning because my new little kitten that I got back in October kept jumping up onto things he wasn't supposed to be up on and waking me up. So I've barely gotten any sleep last night. Completely exhausted. And I can't go to sleep because I'm actually waiting on a new headset to arrive, so... I already switched. Duh. The headset that I'm using is, not working as well as it should. And it didn't last long either. So, I ordered a pair of Arctix. Wireless, because, you know, kittens! My newest little cat seems to find my current headset's cord as a fascinating toy. So, I went for wireless. I'm waiting for it to arrive. Ooh, yay, levels. Our eyes met, so we must battle! No, he said battle we must. Okay, Yoda. Sinuses, man. Maybe later I'll stream some of my Legend of Arceus game. I'm near the end, I'm purposely procrastinating and beating the thing. I'm having fun running around doing other things. But to be able to get Arceus and Darkrai in this thing, I gotta finish the last few main quests on Legend of Arceus. So maybe I'll stream that later. Because there's a lot of mechanics that have changed for Legends of Arceus, and I just love them so much. Hey, you! Battle me! I forgot to switch my Pokemon over again. Whoops. Oh well. I automatically has experience share, so it's all good. Love how it really just looks like Piplup coughed up a hawker on that thing. Just spit up a good hawker. Right on its face. No, we'll keep Beedoof. I mean, Piplup. I am tired. I don't even know which one's mine. Wow. That kitten is banned from my room just so I could sleep this week, I swear. there's a trainer up there yet. Oh, what game was it? It was so a while back. I think it was X and Y. It could have been Black and White. I had bought one of the technically both Black and White and X and Y, but at the time I had a partner and we both got the games. And we were technically playing together. And, I had shipped over a Charmander that I had bred from a previous game. And I used that throughout the whole game. And it pissed him off because I wouldn't trade it out for a Pokemon that was more effective against the gym. This is how you're supposed to play the- Nah, no. No, my style is to over-level and then, you know, pawn the gym with stuff that's weak against it. Yeah, I think it was an ice gym or a water gym that I went up against. And he got pissy at me for having a Charizard in my party. Charizard's been my boy, my Pokemon, ever since the first games. Even though I started off with blue, I always chose Charizard. And when it came to second generation, it was Cyndaquil. And as you can see, third generation, I'm not a fan of monkeys, so I went with Piplup. I mean, penguin! When it comes to Generation 9 that's coming out, I'm going for the grass starter because kitty, I love cats. The water burp looks like it has a Wario hat, and the fire crocodile, it just looks a little weird to me. Youngster Logan, really now? I technically have one of those too, but, you know, yeah. It's a waste of a turn, but whatever. I just love Shinx's little tail. The little four-pointed star, the end of it is so cute. From what I understand, Diamond and Pearl here cannot connect to Pokemon Home yet, so I can't cheat and fill up my Pokedex fast. Sadness. When I loaded up Sword and Shield, I put my living Dex into that thing. Like, 2 minutes in, I already have a full Pokedex. Well, technically it was just Shield, because I played Sword properly. I'll play this one properly. Technically, I'll end up playing Pearl properly, too. Gotta unlock everything just so I can get Darkrai and Arceus. Hi! Battle me! Never mind. did this game have a day and night? Well, yeah, because Cressila and Darkrai, I can't think. I can't remember. And it was like roasting hot in this apartment. Shinx grew to level 7. Yes. Back to what I was originally planning on doing. Swap. There you go. No, I need that. Thank you. Yes, hi. You again. Yeah. City of Joy. Yeah, there used to be watchtowers here. Did you know that? Hey, people of the city. Did you know there used to be watchtowers here? Hi. What do you have to say? Actually, I would love a game where you could choose to be a breeder. Like, you have choices. You could be a trainer or a breeder. Or a Pokemon fur stylist. Then again, in the anime, they just called those breeders, too. Like, what is this place? Some evolutions are fascinating, some aren't. Trust me, I have seen some evolutions. Hi. Yes. What you doing? You battling? You trading? Ah, you're trading. Ah, you'll probably end up causing it to evolve. That's one of the things I liked about Arceus. I didn't need to trade Pokemon to fill up my Pokedex. They all appeared in the distortions. Or you could use the link rope thingy and evolve it. Hello, Pokemon School. Yeah, sure, why not? I didn't realize you two could battle. I didn't battle you in Pearl. Harrison! I knew someone with Harrison as the last name. Charge Beam. Very effective. I win. Didn't you just level up Beedoof? Or was that someone else? I could have sworn it was Beedoof. No, Snap. People still say that. There you go, buddy. What about you? Another Abra. Thundershock. Ha! Missed me! That would have sucked if that ended up missing. Just because I taunted the Abra. It's happened before. I'd laugh. Miss me, and then my own Pokemon would miss. Sucks when that happens. Keep at it. You battled well. Don't get discouraged. Hey, what are you doing on the computer? Did you come to study too? No, I actually came to get you and give you crap because you don't know how to stand still for 2 seconds. Yay, map. Mine. Yes, hello, Mr. Creepy Mustache. Poke Attack, huh? I don't think I really used that in the original game. Give me coupon. I almost misread that. Orberg? I don't remember Orberg being a thing in Arceus. Ooh, hey. Ask me questions, Mr. Clown. Yes. Hey, you. I need inside there. Hey, don't turn away from me. And I'll be back. I think my headset is here. I heard something pull up. Oops. Sat on the controller when I came back. Probably should get rid of the AFK image. There we go. See calculator. Love how they use the old sprites for that. That's adorable. Wait, I have two Beedove? What? Why do I have two of them? Okay, I got that. They're still there. What's this building? Tenants wanted. Can I live here? Do you have? Can I grow things inside my apartment? You have a balcony? Yeah, he does that. Speak of the devil. Hi, Shabazz. Hi. The little jerk that kept me awake all night has decided to grace me with his presence. Evil creature. You are not allowed to sleep. You must stay awake. Next week, he goes to the vet. Snip, snip. Finally managed to find a ride to go. Huh. You're gonna hate me for a week. Or maybe longer. Huh. You're gonna have to have a cone on and be sore in places you didn't know you could be sore. Yeah, he's getting neutered. There's your foots. I have your foots. There's another foots. You just kicked yourself in your head. Don't get cocky. This isn't over. Yes, it is. You know, with a tail like Shinx, if it ever used Tail Whip, it could probably actually do damage if it was, you know, a real creature. We'll keep Shinx. Can I tie a four-pointed star thingy to the end of your tail? Huh? No? Okay. Dude, the hair. his hair didn't look that bad when it was, you know, pixelated in 2D. But now that it's 3D, it just looks terrible. Thank you for the free levels. Now it makes sense on why I kept saying beautiful pop-up twice. Yes, you lost. That's it, that's the last time I'll ever lose. Yush. Oops. There Why are you biting me? Hey! Yeah. Brat. Has your tail. I'm sorry, I'm distracted by a cat. Thank you. I'm sorry, Zubat. All right. Yes, hello. Battle me. Become fodder for my Pokemon to become stronger. Cute little burb. Was kind of really cute. Those are my toes. Hey, let go. Those are my toes. Here, I go after your feet. You're biting my toes, I go after your feet. I I have two Beedoof that are growing in my team. And I don't want them. Ow, that's my finger. Why are you biting me? Hey. Ow. Thank you. You're a brat. You know that? Yes, you. Stop distracting me. Tummy. Stop distracting me. Well, at least you're keeping me awake. I haven't yawned since you came up onto the bed. Yeah, that's my finger. Why are you trying to eat my finger? Poke. Boop. Ow. Ow. Chow. Attack this. There we go. See? Works so much better when you're not attacking me, but the already torn up blanket. Yeah. You pinch the cheekies, be an annoying ant. Pinch the cheekies. Poke. Ow! Attack the blanket, not me. I know there's apras in these fields. And this is why I always end up over leveled. I see cat leaves my bed and stops attacking me, and I start yawning again. Get back here! Ward off my sleep! And it's a beater. Thank you, but I already have one extra Beedoof that I don't even need. This headset. There's no saving it. finding everything but the Abra. Another Shinx. And another Starly. Abra, please. The first thing I ran into on Pearl in this particular field was an Abra. And again, it could be Pearl exclusive, which would suck. Alright, water is refilled. Starly Griddle level 10. Yay! And another Shinx. It knows I'm looking for it, that's why it's not appearing. Game's greed sensor. Alright, time to put Shinx on the sideline. Ooh, time up. Now let's put Starly up. I was just thinking to myself, watch, an Abra will pop up because I put a less threatening Pokemon as the first to come out in a fight. And I kill it. Damn it. Do over, please. It's like either you're gonna kill it or it's gonna teleport away from you. So with Abra, you gotta throw Pokeballs and hope that you catch it. And I did not do that. I'd love to have a Butterfree right about now so I could put Abra to sleep and then catch it. Let's go and run, run, run around. What a beautiful feeling. We finally found our peace. Ooh, Abra. You know, I haven't seen Land Before Time in ages, and that song still gets stuck in my head. And now I feel like watching it. Yes, Abra's mine. Come on, jump down, thank you. Let's go. There's a PC over there. I am... Let's see... You. How many boxes do I have? Actually, it'd be faster if I just did this. 18 boxes! Gonna hold so many Pokemon. Alright, ready to move on now. Or not. Thank you. Fight. Forget an old move. Let's get rid of Lear. I didn't battle you earlier. Yeah, I have one of those too. Abra grew to level 5, yay! Yeah, my Pokemon say it's time for a new area. Hey, did I battle you? Okay, ready to move on. For your information, when you use a technical machine to teach Pokemon a move, that TM will then break. Oh, the days when the TMs would actually break and not stay around like an HM. Yeah, I actually missed the part where hidden moves were used by your own Pokemon. I miss using my own Pokemon to get around. Its ability was Cloud 9. That's adorable. Alright, off to find the gym leader. Hello, sir. What about you? You know that ruins the environment, right? If only your ancestors could see you now. The shame. Sorry, I just really like, Legend of Arceus. So many reasons. The fact that they went with a, monster hunter-like theme. with the camps, and when you black out, you return to the camp instead of a Pokemon Center. Getting attacked by Pokemon. Catching Pokemon without having to battle. It's a really fun game. I actually wish they'd make more series, more games like that, with that type of playstyle. Yes, because I don't have an Onix yet. Let's go with Piplup. I mean, Beedo. Wow, I can't read. And I have my glasses on. Smackdown hurts. Stop using rollout. I want to catch it. You're going to kill it. Or that could happen. Whatever. At least it's not going to use rollout anymore. Yay! Now I gotta go heal these guys. Again. Time to explore the mines. Geodude. You know, I would like to see a purple crystal-like Geodude. Abra-Brew to level 9. Alright. As far as I know, there's the only two in here that I can get at the moment. So, since I have both Onyx and Geodude, wow, brain work, I can just kill everything off now. Found a potion. Hello, Mr. Gym Leader. It's down this way. Dead end. Hey, do you battle? He does battle. Look at that. Why do you look like an electrician? Mr. Gym Leader, there's nothing here to explore. Can you go back to the gym now? Why is my Pokemon to work? Yeah, sure. I would love to have a Mr. Mime help me out with vacuuming. Can we get Machop in here? Now I use something. Yep. I specials. Ooh. Nope. I already have one. I Hey, battle me. 207. Thank you for letting me know where I can find the matcha. Wait, what's this way? Can I go this way? I can. But that just leads down that way. So it's just one big circle. Right. Too many rocks in the way. No one wants. Hello again. Heal my Pokemon. Thank you. But not gonna give me anything for listening to you. Jonathan. Hello there. Keep old moves. 11. Yes, I battled with you so I can have the extra experience. No. Talk to the boy, thank you. Darius. That name recently. I can't remember where I heard the name before. Like, I think I met someone outside of video games that has that name. No, that was a Darnell. Yeah, I can't remember where I heard Darius before. Maybe it was a TV show. Oh. Super effective! A spitball to the face. Piplup, your breath must stink. Or your spit must stink. You caused it to faint. Always save before a gym battle. I need to see your potential. Yes, you have such a lovely Geodude. But my Piplup's so much cuter. It spits at people. When does Beedoof evolve? That's like the only reason why I'm leaving it in the party so it can evolve. And I don't remember what level it evolves at. Ah! It endured the hit. Now you get another spitball to the face. Your potion will not help. Only delaying the inevitable. Not even then. Forget. Kranidos. See here, they make them look a bit bigger. But in Legend of Arceus, they're so small. Buffed up Pokemon! Buffed up? I would believe that if it was like a Machamp or something. So sparkly! I've been playing Legend of Arceus for so long, the evil looking way they evolve I've become accustomed to. And that was just so pretty and sparkly. I went and lost to a trainer who didn't have a single gym badge. Yeah, well, we gotta start somewhere. Did you complain like this when, Damien, or whatever I named him, beat you? Seriously. Stickers. I'm done. I win. All right. What's this place? Boring. Watch where you're going. Jeez. Who's got time to count? Slow down, you might. I should head right back to Jubilee Life City, but I'm gonna check this place out first. What can I catch in here? Dude. I just want new Pokemon. Ooh, this is the one where you get to grow berry trees. Yeah, you need a bike to get through here. Damn it, I want to grow berries. Ooh, Machamp. I mean, Machop. Ah. My brain is not working. Be good. Stay in there. Thank you. Yay. Alright, what else is in these grasses? Another Geodude. Another Machop. I'll more than likely be coming back to this area later, so whatever else is here, I'll catch some other time. Back to Juby life, if my character can stop running into stuff. More levels. My goal for now is to unlock the wonder box, wonder gift box thing, and get my Oak's note, put in this code for 100 Pokeballs, and log off and take a nap because I need a nap. I can't even think straight. Jump down, thank you. Hit the Pokemon Center first. Show them some manners. Oh, would the ancestors be so sad to hear that Team Galactic turns out to be bad guys in the end? Let's see. Blue. There was red, yellow, and blue. Let's see. One was research, one was, I think healing, and the other was protection? I don't remember. Forget an old move, let's see. We don't need charm. It's not like I fight about against other people, so. And when I say people, I don't mean the NPCs in game. And they'll look pretty when they burst open. Alright. Let me in. Stop getting stuck on the edge of the door. Probably get stuck in the elevator if I tried going into the elevator. Hey, unlocked mystery box. All right. Q8 L2 R M. Sound effects. I really hope I got that right. My eyes are so tired that they're not even seeing right. Yay. Brilliant. Diamond, shining, pearl, under, zero, yeah, and D. And there. Now put that over there. Save here. And that is it for now, guys. I'll be back later to Oh, play some more. I gotta, beat the Elite Four and get the National Pokédex if I want to get Darkrai and Arceus, which will be released later on today, so I'm not really gonna have much time to actually enjoy the game. I'm gonna be rushing through it just so I can get the legendaries. Because you can never have too many legendaries. I'll check you guys out on a later stream. Hopefully by then I'll have my new headset. Talk to you later. Thanks for watching.